take it like a man. Control, this is Yurikamaru. Do you read?
Welcome, my child. How can we serve you?
Who's we? Where am I?
You are at Starlight in Stillwater, a monastery up the way.
Okay. You can't get from KL-14 to here in 6 jumps, and you know it. You can't do it in 15!
But there's no reason for them to lie about their point of origin.
All the more reason to be suspicious.
Talking yourself is the first sign of mental collapse.
Only for wetwear.
So, what are you two talking about?
The Om Shanti. I've tested and retested their slipstream drive. There's no good reason for her not to fly. Plus, I found some navigational inconsistencies.
Curiouser and curiouser. Good work. Keep checking.
Anyone home?
You wish to see our brother?
My brother, yeah.
Please sit. He's meeting with his spiritual advisor. I will bring him to you when he's finished.
How long do you think it'll be?
How troubled is his spirit?
Brother, I offer my will to you. Please accept this burden. Be good and bad of me. It's been 6 weeks since I've had so much as a beer. And if that purple chick hands me one more cup of tea, I'm gonna pour it down her throat.
Is your cover still holding?
Of course. My own sister thinks I'm a real monk.
Good. Then phase two shall be easy. How complete is your access to the ship?
Pretty much got the run of the place, except for the engineering decks and the weapons lockers.
We only need you on the command deck. This is an EMP trigger device. It'll read completely invisible to the Andromeda sensors, at least until it blows her to pieces.
That wasn't part of the original plan.
Plans change.
If this goes off, it'll blow Andromeda out of the sky and kill everyone with her.
Andromeda is an abomination, and her crew, expendable.
You know what? This isn't fun anymore. I think I'm done playing.
This is not a game. You don't get to pick up your ball and go home. Someone named Valentine is going to die. Thankful you at least get to decide which one.
You are really something, Valentine, you know that? You steal my ride and run straight to confession. Oh, I'm sorry. Had you wanted to say a blessing before we hit the road?
You think that's really funny, don't you? Do you ever think about it?
What?
The life we used to live. The buzz, the hustle. Do you ever miss it?
Sometimes. And then I think about dumping payload to outrun an FTA bounty hunter, and somehow I don't miss it so much anymore.
We don't have to go back to the Andromeda, you know. We can just take off. Valentine smart, Valentine smarter. Marks won't know what hit him.
Now you sound like the old Rafe.
Well, the thing is, I'm kind of having second thoughts about this whole wayism deal. We call it a crisis of faith. Come on, you understand.
Rafe, please don't do this. You know, I'm just starting to buy into this whole wayism thing. And to be honest, it looks good on you. For once in my life, I'm actually proud of something you're doing. Just do me a favor. See it through to the end this time.